Arga's Riihimäki filling plant has undergone a complete overhaul. The plant, which produces over 200 different gas mixtures and nearly 700,000 cylinders per year, is the world's first fully automated filling plant for industrial gas cylinders. The plant's cornerstone is the automated filling equipment, the carousel. Before a cylinder is filled, it is inspected by a scanner. Once the cylinder passes the test, the machine attaches an adapter to it. The carousel has two different filling points, which can use different gas mixtures at one time. The Gentry robot is capable of storing 3,200 cylinders and remembering the exact client and destination for each cylinder. When it comes time to deliver the gas, the robot sends the ordered products to automated guided vehicles. These self-operating vehicles bring the cylinders to the terminal where the order is loaded for delivery. Modernization has significantly changed the daily life of the workers. With machines handling the movement of heavy cylinders, the burden of much of the risky work is taken off of the people. The machinery is clearly quieter, and updated lighting also adds a comfortable working environment. Arga has always upheld safety as a priority, and the fully automated plant takes this priority to a new level. Automatization guarantees the client flexible product deliveries and also the production of smaller customized orders on a short timetable when necessary. Arga, where Finland gets its gas.